Hey everybody, this is Gaspacho 146 and
the Lord 7.
And we are back with more Banjo Tooie Bottles Revenge. In the last episode, we headed into Glitter Gulch Mine, got a Jiggy, and got two Globos. And we learned a new move, the Bill Drill, and Fire Eggs.
We got one of those honeycomb things, too.
And we got a spare honeycomb piece. And now, we're getting Mumbo's help so he can perform his spell in this world.
That's like Alka still isn't here.
Trying to get a hold of him, but he just is not answering.
So when do we get a turn into a washing machine?
In another world.
What else do you get a turn into in this game?
Well, in this world, you get to be a dynamite stick. You get to be like a detonator.
A stick of dynamite.
Like, you're a detonator. Because, see that thing? Oh. You go over there and he lights it.
That wasn't very nice.
Mumbo is awesome.
He looks weird.
Always get confused here.
What was that?
I have no idea.
Once again, almost.
The pad says you gumbo. Alright. That's all you need Mumbo for in this world, so we're gonna go ahead and warp him back to his skull. How long I had till I had to press it.
At least I hit you once.
So now we gotta go back to that crushing shed that we saw earlier.
Slow.
here and grab these 20 notes. Whoa, would it be faster to use the warp pad? And then we see the Jiggy Rock right here. Can't build drill it, so...
So we'll build over one thing that you just did.
So you press that and then you push the Jiggy Rock through. They should have made bottles have been able to control the crushing shed.
Yeah. It would have been more fun for me. It would have been more fun.
And that gets ground up.
And let me guess, a Jiggy pops out.
Well, you could say that. And then it comes out in pieces.
Yeah, if you go get the pieces.
Yep.
How exciting.
Because I only got part of it. Yep, but we need these shoes right here. But we can't use them yet.
When do you get to use those?
You get to move in another world.
So now that we
got the build drill, we can go and let that mole out.
Me?
No. Dilberta.
Isle of Hags.
We're gonna come up here, unlock this silo.
Get down.
Yeah, that's it. We're gonna go to the Wooded Hollow and Bubbles will get pinched in the...
This better be a fast Mayhem. Mayhem.
Like Mayan. There's the prison compound.
Can I control you when you're doing that?
Uh-huh. If only, though, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
I can't believe I forgot that warp pad. Should I honestly really not get that? I unlocked it in a previous video, but I forgot to save our save state, so gotta unlock him again. Alberta. We jump in the water. Pull up his wigwam. Turn into the stony.
Okay, that looks weird.
Everyone thinks she does. Yes, I can. I think when he dies, he breaks into pieces. Just so you can talk to the guys, because you can't understand their language, it's just banjo. Gotta go back to Wonder's wigwam. Hang back.
Kazooie does most of the work.
Until you get another move.
Which one?
It's called the spoilers. Spoilers.
Never mind then. We have 2 minutes left.
Oh my rabbit. Rabbit. Now you go over here and you can bill drill this.
See, because he thanks very much for unblocking whatever he's got. It's worth the GD hand it over. You'll have to come and see my master bill about that.
We'll just have to go see this bill then.
I think I was using the same voice for both of them. My rodent partner on. Never mind. What are they, like husband and wife?
A fox is married.
Trash.
How does that work?
Well, it's just like Andrew in Cafe. In Majora's Mask, how she's getting married to a little kid.
Well, Cafe was turned into a kid.
Oh, I know, but it's weird because don't they end up getting married and Cafe is still a kid or something?
I don't think so. Because I think you break the curse on them.
I still think it's kind of weird. Anyway, I finally get to play again. My 2 seconds of glory.
So now we're gonna see what Wumbo wants.
Wumbo, didn't you have a warp point here?
Oh, well, it was just right nearby. Oh, I forgot to give her the...
Does the skull dude hate, or Mumbo, or whatever it is? Hate this lady.
Yeah, and she hates him.
Why?
Because they're rivals. The global, like, walked away.
What the heck?
All this is dead. Music feels like doing press me for self-destruct.